I hope you all are fit and fine at home. So, ready for our class? Let's start.
Today we will be doing page number 11, Frog and Mushroom. Okay, so first write down date and classwork. Color the picture beautifully as shown. See, this is the frog and these are the mushrooms. So we have to color the picture according to the picture given above. So let's start coloring with mushrooms. Okay. So mushrooms, there is orange color. Start coloring orange in mushroom. So kids, as you know the rules, color in one direction and do the coloring neatly. Okay. Like this, you have to color the mushrooms. Color the dots brown. So, we will be coloring it brown. Like this. And color the stick also brown. Okay. The stick of mushroom. Okay, color like this. We have completed our mushrooms. Now we will be coloring the frog. See, I have colored these dots dark green. Just leave the eyes. So, complete this portion with light green color. Okay. See, complete it like this and send it to your class teacher. Okay, bye.